Hello, Mum.
Hi, Ramesh.
So, Mum, obviously we can't see each other at the moment because we're in the new lockdown.
Can I come into your bubble? Why are you thinking?
No,
you are reluctant to answer, aren't you?
I didn't expect you to say that, that's all. How are you?
I'm okay. I'm still working. I think that helps me because it's a chance to get out and mix with people.
You're not mixing too much, are you?
I'm not mixing too much. I try to wear a mask all the time.
What do you mean try to?
No, I do. Sometimes you have to take it out there to get a fresh air, you know.
No, Mum, that completely invalidates what you're doing.
Is it? Is it wrong? You expect me to wear it as soon as I walk in and put the mask on, constantly wear it, isn't it?
Are you asking me if I think you should follow what is the generally accepted medical advice?
I'm following. Only time I take it off when I eat.
Eating's fine.
The coronavirus is still around, so...
So you tell me what's the alternative then?
I haven't got a clue. I don't know what to say.
You need to pass it up underneath the mask.
Is it? Like that? Lift it up?
Just lift it a tiny bit.
Okay.
So if you're eating long, like a pepperami or something.
I do make different stuff to take it to work. I make dosa, I make sometimes lemon rice, sometimes... Because I'm trying to be vegetarian.
Okay. So pepperami.
I don't eat pepperami because it's too salty. When you are aging, I think better to get it, you know, not to eat the salty stuff.
Yeah. That's what I believe in.
Okay.
The other thing I told you, man, that I wanted to make some sort of kashayam that you drink with a lot of pepper, ginger and things.
Yeah, this bullshit drink you've made up, yeah.
That helps you. You know that.
What do you put in this coronavirus vaccine?
The rasam I make with bones, marrow bones. Like, you know, you boil everything and...
So you boil some bones.
Pepper, jeera.
It's a kind of soup, anyway.
A soup?
Soup, yeah.
Where did you hear about this?
My grandmother.
You've never mentioned it before, like last week.
It's become a medicine. Medicinal.
So do you think this cures coronavirus then?
Is prevent.
Prevents coronavirus. Your grandmother's recipe for spicy gravy prevents coronavirus. Are you thinking about submitting it for tests?
No.